At age 21, James Valentine faced danger using a chainsaw on a pine tree, accidentally slicing his shoulder and neck. Rushed to Allegheny General Hospital, he narrowly avoided major artery damage, with the chainsaw mostly cutting muscle. The incident occurred as he tried to avoid power lines, and the chainsaw unexpectedly kicked back.